Alright, let's try this. Best PvE rigged, let's go. I have movement nearby. The fuck did that come from? Literally don't say shit. That's fine, you keep seeing me. I didn't bring meds, did I?
still pretty.
Oh my god. All right. Welcome to Tarkov. Yep, cool. Are you on the go? Fucking pushes down the road on the wrong side. Bogus. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, I did kill a bear. Oh, so they were team? It's not annoying at all. Oh, try again. Of course. A freaking course. Oh shit, where did it go? I'm underneath, which I think is okay. Because I want to go. Yes, all right. 5, 6, 9. Oh my God, I did have painkillers. My life. There's definitely other running there, wasn't there? Shot something. Do I go up those stairs or am I in the right spot to just push up top now? Because I think I don't want to go to the winery part. I'd like to go further down and come up here. Apple bum. Don't do that. You get upset soon. Guessing this is it. Yeah, go around the corner, then go up those stairs, which would then lead to here. Which then I want to go up stairs again. Oh, I just keep going up the same stairs. Oh, cool. This point might be better than the water, especially because I'm going to use like dangles. Thank you. payments now. Hey, MJ, how you doing? Underneath. I think so. Thanks. You still playing this old chestnut? On and off. I haven't played in the last couple months because I got a new job, so it's been like difficult for my brain to wrap around playing this. But this is PvE, so the new mode where you play like you're solo, or you're on a team, I think. But you're versing all AI, so even like the other players are AI. All right. Well, I think it's still alive, so that's fun. Shit. Now I have to get down and not die. I think we use. Use all. Hoping it's a scav, but it could be something more broken. What have you been playing recently? There's no one out there. You're left down the road towards capital sites. I have 10 minutes. Holy crap. What are my extracts? Okay, I can get to the basement. Get out there, cool. not that end, it's like over here. Is it? Okay, it is. Do I have time? Oh, do I just risk it? Reset. That was a good win. I did not know how long I've been in that raid. Just trying to learn this map. Holy crap, that took forever. Are these raids not as long? Let's go to sleep, good boy. Ugh. Yeah, no achievements, chat. Oh, I was only in for 20 minutes, which means they're only half an hour raids. Ooh, I'm gonna use it. I mean, I've killed one PMC per raid so far, so I mean, that's probably the best stats I've ever had. Make me think I'm a Ross. Oh, lying, mate. Yeah, I didn't know it was only half an hour, so I probably should have gone for the other one, but it's just a risk, like clearing it and stuff. Because like there's two scavs there with one of the AI players, so interesting. Who doesn't like clear them or fight them to start with? Alright, so I think underground is gonna be my best friend because either side, so I can pretty much get to. I mean, that was a great spawn, even if I just go that again and then push out down to capital if I have the basement stairs, and if I don't, I go the other end and then get Emicon checkpoint.